last break. I'm in the middle of nowhere. Hit down. It's pretty sad. It's like nothing. Nothing around. It's farmland. And a bunch of tourists sitting in flowers. Blue bonnets at that. Yeah. It's sad. But it's a life, I guess.
On the road again, nothing but like on the road again.
I almost got ran over by an 18-wheeler just now. That was awesome. I'm sure he's pretty pissed.
On the road again.
Just only forgot I was recording too. I was like, again. Oh no.
Wi-Fi love is making music with
I think that's
friend.
The fastest my car's ever picked
can't
up.
Wait to get on the road again.
But it knows it's about to get canned by an 18-wheeler.
Going places
like
that
70.
I've never been. Seeing things
that, was
that
fun.
I may never see
I
again.
Gotta admit that was fun.
I can't wait to get on the road again.
Hey, you fell asleep or something, I don't know, you just ended up on my lap, I don't know how that happened. I've seen some broken down cars, I'm just grateful those aren't me. I'm probably in a lot older car than those broken down cars were, and I've seen some tickets being passed out, also glad that's not me. My last road trip that I took, my friends and I took a pretty big road trip. We hopped into one car one night, just decided to go. It was over a 500-mile road trip, and it was within 24 hours. Stayed up all night, drove. We had Mexican food the night before we left. We were farting all in the car. We had found out probably 2 weeks ahead of time, you can light your farts on fire. I know that is so immature to say, but it works, and I was so amazed. I was so impressed with myself that I have actually lit my fart on fire. And I'm farting a flame. It's ridiculously awesome. Anyways, if you're still in college, you should try it sometime. It's unbelievable fun. So yeah, we get pulled over I think it was like speeding like 5 miles over or something like that. The cop searches our car. He asks us all to get out. We are all a bunch of hooligans, so we kind of look like we have pot in the car or something. I don't know. He just wanted us out. So he starts to search on our clothing and stuff. And I was eating, I don't know, it wasn't pork rinds, but it was something else. But it left like little crumbs on your shirt. And so he starts inspecting my shirt and like looking at it real close. He's like, you know, as if it's weed or something, I don't know. And then he goes, have y'all been eating anything lately? I was like, oh yeah, if it smells bad, it's probably because we've been eating Mexican food and farting in the car. The guy, he goes, I don't know, it was hilarious, just his expression. He had known the smell was there, he just didn't want to say anything. My head friend says, you might want to check his eyebrows because they're pretty big and you could hold a lot of weed in there. I let my friend have it after that. So we have cigars on us. And he takes it out of my pocket and he goes, you weren't going to open this up and put weed in it, were you? I was like, I didn't even know that was possible. I was not. Anyways. So yeah, being harassed by cops is a regular daily basis thing for me. It happens, you know? And so, I'm just glad that this trip, I haven't been pulled over yet. The 5-0's behind me. Anyways, so yeah. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. So, okay, I'm getting up closer to my place, so I better put you down so I don't lose my exit and blame you guys. Yeah, so I'm gonna put you down. Red light, green light, red light, green light, red light, green light, green light, red light. Oh, a yellow, 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 red light. That's how it's been for a little while. And ow, ow.
Cramp in my leg. Cramp. That's what I get for sitting for 3 hours. Son of a gun. Oh. Not fun. Stretch it out. Oh. Stretch it. It's good. Oh. Listen to this. Oh, yeah. Oh. It feels a lot better. And my leg isn't dying on me anymore. So. Hey, UPS.
It's like fat diesel trucks. Like, oh. I knew this would happen. I have managed to get myself a little lost.
The world is spinning too fast. I'm fine that Nike shoes to keep myself tethered to the days I tried to lose.